Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and today we are going to continue our playthrough of Dark Souls 3. When we last left off, we had just defeated the Abyss Watchers, and now it's time to move on to the next area of the game. It's a fun area. Actually, it's probably one of my least favorite areas, but the area after it's really, really cool, so we'll make up for it. So we come over here and this moves out of our way and we'll be able to progress. Ooh, got some like horrid frame rate there for a second. And this is going to take us into the Catacombs of Karthus. Now this area is actually a little rough. There's some fun enemies that are not really very fun at all. These skeletons, they'll reform like a typical skeleton, so you do have to be careful. But they're not really, like, that big an issue. The thing that's a pain is the guy standing across the bridge there. Karthus Rouge will help with our bleeds. So we got this guy. You can tell he's got red eyes, a little tricky. Probably best to try to parry this guy. Oh. Gotcha. The one thing I do like about this shield is it has an extremely quick parry animation. So, it helps. But I don't like the motion of the parry. Titanite shard, alright. So we should definitely be getting some large Titanite shards in this area, so you don't have to worry about it. These things are a pain. These Falcyon wielding mofos of death. Okay, let's not do that quite like that, because they'll reform. Hopefully we'll get a little break before they reform. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. We're being shot by this guy. Okay. An arrow sticking out of my guy's head. Well, I guess the best way to do this... Well, I'm not really sure what the best way is here. You're gonna put yourself back together again? Or maybe because you're on the stairs you don't do that? I heard something shooting at me. Oh, yeah. I can stagger them with a fierce blow. Okay, looks like everybody's dead. Who's gonna stay dead? I don't think you could... Well, maybe you can backstab a skeleton. I don't really know. I've never tried. They usually kill me very quickly if I mess around with them. There's a trap there, as you can see. Trigger it just to show you what happens. Yeah, fun stuff. Let's go down the hole. Now, eventually, all the paths here kind of meet up. There is a false wall around here somewhere. I'm not really exactly sure which one of these it is. If it's even in this area. Let's just go quietly. Ah, why, hello there. Alright, well, I'm not sure what's over here. Oh, you can backstab a skeleton. I guess I figured that out. Oh, right. Yep. Well, I don't think he's coming back. Whoa! Well, now... You need to be careful. Can see these guys are a little tough for us, you know, they take 5 or 6 hits to kill. But that's alright. Karthus Pyromancy Tome. Now I gotta remember which way I came from. Oh yeah, Let's heal. This guy. These guys are just awful. You better get used to trying to parry them, because they bounce all over the place, as you saw there. Threw some daggers at me. Neither of us got that right. And these guys can reform too. That's what sucks about them. They can come back to life. Sharp gem. So you want to be careful. You want to make sure he's dead so he didn't pop up behind you. Because that would be very, very, very problematic. What's going on? Can I help you? Now, you'd think this guy would actually be easier to parry because he's got such a big-ass weapon. That's probably true. Just not for me. Okay. Oh! Heal, heal. Whoa! You know what the problem is? Is that my dagger with one-handed is it's too short to hit him twice in a row for whatever reason. That's unfortunate. So let me show you what trying to fight this guy one-handed is like, or two-handed without parrying him. Oh. No. Can't avoid me forever. Alright, well that was cheating, because that really wasn't all that difficult now, was it? Okay, so if we head over this way, we're gonna get ambushed. Okay, that's a lot of enemies. Wow. Yeah, you like that, huh? Well, I lost target. Make sure everybody stays dead. Alright. There is somebody chasing after me. Anything false about these walls? No, good. You actually don't need to come this way, but if you want to complete one of the storylines, you need to come down here, because we need to meet Henri.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap, and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word. I beg of you.
Okay.
May the flames guide your way.
Let me just make sure she...
Okay.
I think there's a crystal lizard. Yep. We can actually get him to just fall right off the cliff. Another twinkling titanite that we're never going to use. Gets rid of bleed buildup, in case you're wondering what that item is. Okay, next order of business. Let's head up top, because that's the only way we haven't been. And all these paths eventually will meet up. More ambushes. He's got some, like, spinning attack, which is really, like, awful. So you don't want to get hit with that. It does a lot of damage. It looks like we're safe from those guys for now. This is where we came in before. There was one path, I think, that we didn't take. Yeah. Oh! Wow! Oh, aren't you just... Yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh, that was awful. I embarrassed myself with that attempted parry. It's obviously only a soul, but we'll take it. And I think that's it. I think we've cleared everything that was there was to clear. Actually, I don't think that's true. I think I missed a passage here when you come down. Let me just double check, and then if not, we'll head back to where we need to go. But I remember there should be a group of enemies that I didn't kill. But maybe they're not here, or maybe I killed them and I didn't even know I killed them. That's always a possibility. Yep, and here we are back here. Okay, so yeah, we cleared everything that we need to clear so we can go down. And we're gonna... Watch out for him. Oh, I missed the, that's an ember up there. I'm being shot. Oh, well, I'm being shot by this guy. And yeah, it's gonna come back, so we wanna be quick about this. Although, we're safe from that. And we'll just make our way back. Now, you can actually destroy this thing, but you can't do it right this exact moment. So we will do that in a minute. Oh, I need to heal. I'm like half dead. See, this is what happens when you... go primarily with... Wow. Great. No. Keep your purple goo to yourself. I gotta heal because they're coming up behind me. They will reform. At least this guy will. Gotta be careful of these these urns too, because they can explode. Make sure he doesn't respawn. No. Okay, great. Now there's a booby trap in here, because as you can see, or will see, these urns explode, trigger other ones. So there's a booby trap right in the middle there. And when you step on it, it triggers the trap. And we get the Karthus ring. Ow. It's actually a decent ring. I don't really need the souls right now. So it slightly boosts dexterity. It's a +3 to dexterity, so that's all right. Gives us a little bit more damage and makes it so that our rolls are invisible. Come to Dada. That was like half a parry. Oh, he's gonna barbecue me. I was behind him, but whatever. That was not how I wanted that to happen. Look at his weapon, it's like stuck in midair. Getting better at this parrying stuff. Titanite shard. We'll have more titanite shards than we know what to do with by the time we're done with this area. I can assure you of that. He's probably not dead. It's kind of like one of those things where it wastes a lot of time because you gotta wait to make sure everybody is dead. Oh wait, we got another guy who just reformed. Not that I really care if I gotta fight two guys at once. Actually, I do. Oh wow, I only got one Estus. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Mm-mm-mm. Trying to kill both of these guys might prove to be a little bit of a challenge here. Oh, that took... No! Fuck. Fucking shit, man. That was not what I wanted to do. Oh great. Oh dear, this is not how this was supposed to go. Oh shit, I don't even know where I'm going. I got a big rat chasing me. I get this nugget from up top. Whew. Okay, well. Get in there! Oh, he's not dead. No, he is now. This is actually where I wanted to go, or where ultimately we would have ended up. But we kind of missed something. Okay. Oh, that scared me. Alright, so what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to upgrade our weapon. We've been playing in here for a bit. We now have 4 shards. And then I think that's where we're gonna call it a day. This might be a little bit of a shorter episode. I'm not really 100% sure. I always forget when I start an episode. So we see we got a little bit more damage here. We could probably, at some point in time, when we do one of these infusions, you'll actually notice that the damage is slightly better once it scales up properly. But at this point in time, we don't have enough dexterity for that to matter. Okay. You know what? Let's just keep going in the catacombs. There's not really all that much left. Well, that's not true. I'm actually surprised we didn't get invaded, because there is an invasion that we have to deal with, who's actually like one of the most difficult invasions. I thought I could make it, but no biggie. Titanite shard. Oh. Plan on attacking me with your freaking weapon? Oh. guess the answer's no. Another Titanite shard. Oh, we don't want to go that way. That's not the, that's the right way to go. Yeah, here it is. Gotcha. These are the ones, I think one of these guys always reforms. If I recall. Yeah, he's gonna come back to life. So we gotta make sure we are ready with the back stab. Ooh, look at that, he reforms looking at me. I wasn't paying attention. Dead now. Titanite shard and the Kurari. Grave Warden's ashes. Those are really useful. A large Titanite shard. Always useful. I think there's two guys in here. So we're just going to be very careful how we proceed. Oh. Well. I can't see. This is really not the best place to try to fight this guy. Okay, that was weird. Once again, my parry didn't work. Believe it or not, when I parried that attack, that actually might have saved me, because that attack does a lot of damage. I think there's another one. Ooh. Yep. Now this dude with the hat, there should have been two of them. That's what makes the ball. When I mean the ball, the skeletal ball, that's what makes it live. Another large Titanite shard. Carthus Rouge, I got a whole bunch of crap over there. It's probably a bunch more shards that I didn't collect. Oh dear. I'm remiss in my shardiness. Okay, what else do we have here? We gotta go this way. Dark gem. Oh, the rats are dead already. So why don't we go back up here? And go clear out that one section. See, the ball is gone now. Now that we killed that guy. Oh! Excuse you. Oh, oh God almighty. My bacon. Okay. There's one more guy. So much for that. Heal. Finish him off in style. These guys can actually drop large Titanite shards, I believe. Okay, and see, we're just on the other side of where we were. No sense killing that guy. We do want to grab this item really, really quickly. Oh, these fucking things. Oh, God. Skeletons on wheels. And yes, these guys can reform as well. You want to try to get rid of them. Wow, I just walked into that guy. Some ooze attacking me. Let's quickly grab this item. Karthus Blood Ring. Roll over the ooze, apparently. And we got one more item, I believe, we can pick up. And that is that. Another couple Titanite shards. Is this false? No. And we get the big rat. Not really difficult, as you can see. He bled out in like the third hit. Okay, it should be an invasion here at some point. Probably one of the hardest guys that you're going to be invaded with. So there's a very, very good chance I could die. Sorg. Or Sorog. Okay, we need to be able to move. He can pretty much kill you in one hit. Whoa! I bet you thought I was joking. This dude's just got poise. Like, he's like, wow. Oh, clipped me with that. It's alright. Oh, I'm dead, so I might as well. There's two choices I have. One is to run. Maybe you can parry this guy? Can't parry that. I need to fight him in one-handed mode. Wow, that was so slow. Well, he's gonna kill me. So there's nothing I can do here. So come and kill me, buddy. Yep. Oh, nope. Pussy-ass shield. Oh, I thought he was coming back for more. Ooh. Oh, I didn't see that swing around coming. He gives you a gesture when you kill, when you get killed. Or you kill him. For me, it was going to be getting killed. You'll fight him again later on. Anyway, I think that's a good place to stop this video. We went on for a little longer than I would have liked. Thank you for tuning in. Take care and have a great day.